Yo, look at this. Okay, before I get into actual video, look, so my JD is like 16.8. Look at that. My combo on the map! 1680! Yo! JD combo. It's perfect. Okay, now back to what I was gonna do. I recently just broke top 750, so very happy about that. And in this video, I'm gonna show you guys the three maps that I played to get there. So, here you go. I will say, after watching that back, it's a pretty good play, actually. That is Endless Adventure by Forward, rank 134, 94.63%, and that nets me 415.87 PP. Look at that. Wow! All right, now on to the next map. And I'm ranking these in order from easiest to hardest. So this next map's kind of going to be in the middle. So here it is. Volatile Memory by Complex Frequency.
Oh,
Sheesh, dude. Yo, that map is crazy. I love it, though. I will definitely be coming back for my freaking 94. Look at that. 93.91, ranked 261 on the map, and that's 430 PP. I'm definitely coming back for 94 later on. But now, on to the hardest song that I played right before hitting 750. It got me there. Where is it? Hello, come back. There it is. Berserker's Warfare, mapped by Sarah and Complex Frequency. I played Complex's version because it was worth more. And it's quite the crazy level, so here you go.
Thank you.
Jeez, man. That level was so... That was very difficult. That was a battle for the SS. Oh my gosh. Barely. That's rank 553, Sag. But I got a 90.27. That's worth 430 PP. Once I actually figure out how to get better stamina, I might be able to pull a 91. But those are the three songs that got me to rank 750. Check that out. Wow. It's pretty cool. And now, I'm going to take a break because this game is difficult.